good afternoon all of you. So I am Bhavesh from NIT, representing from NIT Surat, and in our college there is course name is Fundamental of Computers and Programming, FCP. So this is regarding the syllabus point of view. Code is CO100, and it is in both the semester, like there are 6 divisions, A, B, C, D, E, F. So in when students enter in the first year, so 3 divisions will be given for this subject, and the other rest 3 divisions will have this subject in another semester. So we have divided likewise, so that we cannot face the shortage of faculties and labs environment. So that is why we run this one subject for entire year. Credit is 5, 1 credit for 1 lecture, and 2 credit for 1 practical. So there are 5 credits, and 3 hours a week lecture, and 1 lab in a week. So this, let us go to the content of the syllabus. Introduction to the computer and architectures, we spare 1 hour. In that there is a generation, classification and applications and processor speed, this basic idea of this entire computer and its architecture. Second one is memory and its various input output devices, like which are this attached to the computers. So just to familiarize students with the computer terminology, we use these initial topics. Then number system, 1 hour, to just familiarize with the binary, decimal, octal, hexadecimal number system. So how internally computer works using this number systems. Then software computer languages and computer program, 4 hours. In that we briefly explain the concept of OS and programming language concepts, and how to develop algorithm, flowchart, and what is the need of program. So we explain all these things in under this section, and we spare 4 hours for that. Then other one is data communication, computer network and internet basics. Just this is also a brief one. So regarding this communications mechanisms, internet, how it works, like that. Then the main section is programming using C. So we only put weightage on C. We are not covering object oriented concepts or C++. So we only put concentration on programming using C language, and we spare 33 hours, okay. 75% is on C language. In that all of you, what you explained, like starting from the loops and structures, array, pointers. So we just cover through the till the file handlings. So we cover all these things under this section. And so we cover till the file handling operations. So total load is 42 hours in the entire semester. And regarding practicals, we concentrate more on this 5 topics, like Unix commands. Basically we, because in our lab totally is built on Linux and Unix. So we have implemented NFS server, and each students can remotely log in through telnet, and they work on their environment whenever they come. So Unix fundamentals is required. So 1 or 2 labs we explain the Unix commands and basics of Unix, that comes under practicals. Then implementation programs for C, for control structure, array, functions. So these are the abstract view for the practicals. The regarding books, references, and the textbooks, we refer this. The first one is for the theory point of view, Introduction to Computer Science, Pearson edition, and the remaining ones are for the programming point of views. Yashwant Kanitkar, and then Balaguru Swami, and Gottfried, B. Ram, and this last one is Pradeep Day. So we recommend students these books for this program and theory point of view. There are also many books available, but these are the basic books. So for the evaluation, there is no practical exam at the end of semester. So what we do, we conduct weekly examination by giving assignments or by conducting online quiz. I will show you the format. I am not having the source code, entire source code of the online quiz, but I am having printouts of the online quiz. So there are almost 300 questions under this online quiz, and randomly these questions comes to the students. It is not sure that the person sitting together will have the same questions, but randomly they will get the questions out of them. So also we take programming test weekly or fortnightly, whatever. So by that continuous evaluation we put a grade for the practicals. And for theory we have first internal, second internal and end semester exam. First internal is of 25 marks, second is also 25 marks, and end semester is 50 marks. So likewise we have formatted this examination of 100 marks, like 25%, 25% and 50%. So I will show you the format of each and every papers. Also previous year's papers is available in our site, all papers for all subjects irrespective of branch. So let me show you the exam papers. Okay, before show you the exam papers, let me show you the assignments, which all assignments we give students to the lab session. This is Unix assignment. We just tell students to create structure like that, parent directory, subdirectories and files. Okay, and then assume that you are in XYZ directory and copy these files from that directory to something else directory. So likewise, this is the first assignment for the students to just familiar with the Unix and the Unix environment. Your second also is a Unix environment assignment, and this is the C assignments. Like initially we give a program like to check whether given number is divisible by one particular number or not, whether the given year is leap year or not. So these are initially the basic assignments are there. So total 5 to 6 assignments we are having it. So according to the availability of time we give such assignments, and once this one particular assignment is over we conduct the test to know how much now students gain throughout this particular assignment session. So this is the assignment list. So this is what I told, this is our online quiz that we conduct regularly. So here wherever is 1 over there, that is the true output. Just for our understanding I have just took this print out. That means this answer is correct for this last one. So likewise there is a pattern. So there are almost many questions in that. So like this is the format of online quiz. So randomly students will get the questions. Also I am having the question bank that we can ask during Viva or this is the lots of questions available with me, and so that we can ask if faculty is new. So there is no need to search in over net or to read it from the book. We directly having a question bank available, so we can ask such questions to any students during Viva or any programming test. So these are the also blank. Also we are having a list of programs to just find out the outputs, and regarding that also I am having a long list. To find out the errors, to find out the output of the particular loop. So likewise we are having such source for the evaluation, weekly or fortnightly evaluation. Regarding paper, so this is the latest paper of the first internal just conducted now, 25 marks first internal. So in that first questions remains fill up the blanks or normal question, one mark question. Second question is regarding number system. It is not fixed, we can vary the format, but this is the latest format of us. And the third question is theory kind of questions, like explain the memory hierarchy of computer system, difference between SRAM, DRAM. Fourth question remains to write a program, okay. And the five questions remain to write the output of the following C programs. So this is the first internal pattern. The similar pattern is for the second internal. That is also 25 marks. And the end semester exam remains 50 marks. And the pattern is like this is the last year's paper, end semester 50 marks. In that similar pattern remains, but it is not fixed to first question or second of what kind. But we may decide based on the performance of the present batch, and we decide the particular pattern of the question paper. So this is the last year's end semester exam of 50 marks. So this is regarding question papers. Regarding lab infrastructures, I told. In lab infrastructures, we have one separate lab for this first year FCP subject or course. In that, we have a IBM Blade server that is built on Linux, and this is NFS server. And each students log into that server to work on or to save their work on this server. So there are around 40 machines available with the following configurations of the machines. So this is not, I have not, this is not for the all the labs available in our department, but this is for the particular, this particular course lab, and this cannot be used by other subjects. Thank you.